Hello, people, and today we are going to 8 times 5, that equals, see, it's 8 times 5 times 1, that equals 40 cubic unit, and this is what it looks like there. Now we're going to move on to our next one. 6 times 5 equals 150 cubic 3. This is the model of it.
Kaboom!
Here it is. Here we have 6 times 6 times 9, and this is what it looks like right here. And that's the end of the video.